Khan and Kiran Rao's divorce certainly came as a shock to their fans, but the estranged couple assured everyone that they will continue to work together in the future. Aamir and Kiran are currently in Kargil with their son Azad as they are busy shooting the last portions of Lal Singh Chaddha. On Friday, the team was joined by actor Naga Chaitanya. He shared a happy picture with Aamir and Kiran, a first after they announced their divorce. Sharing the pictures on Instagram, Chaitanya wrote, "Grateful. Hashtag Bala. Hashtag Lal Singh Chaddha." Aamir and Chaitanya can be seen sporting an army uniform, while Kiran has donned a pink t-shirt. Earlier, Chaitanya's character was supposed to be played by Vijay Sethupathi. Lal Singh Chaddha will mark his Bollywood debut. The film is an official remake of the Hollywood film Forrest Gump. It also stars Kareena Kapoor Khan in a key role, who has wrapped up her part last year after the lockdown was eased out. Meanwhile, on the personal front, Aamir and Kiran recently released a joint statement and updated their fans about the separation. In fact, the two even released a video after the announcement of their divorce.
आप लोग को दुख भी हुआ होगा, अच्छा नहीं लगा होगा, शॉक लगा होगा, और हम बस इतना आपको कहना चाहते हैं कि हम लोग दोनों बहुत खुश हैं और हम एक ही परिवार हैं। हमारे रिश्ते में चेंज आया है, लेकिन हम लोग एक दूसरे के साथ ही हैं। तो आप लोग ऐसा कभी मत सोचिएगा। और पानी फाउंडेशन हमारे लिए आज़ाद की तरह है, जो है हमारा बच्चा है आज़ाद, वैसे पानी फाउंडेशन। तो हम लोग हमेशा फैमिली रहेंगे, और आप लोग हमारे लिए आप दुआ करिए, प्रार्थना करिए कि हम खुश हों, और बस यही कहना था हम लोग को।
In their statement, the couple said that they will raise their son together. The statement read as, "In these 15 beautiful years together, we have shared a lifetime of experiences, joy and laughter. And our relationship has only grown in trust, respect and love. Now we would like to begin a new chapter in our lives, no longer as husband and wife, but as co-parents and family for each other. We began a planned separation some time ago and now feel comfortable to formalize this arrangement of living separately yet sharing our lives the way an extended family does. We remain devoted parents to our son Azad, who we will nurture and raise together. We will also continue to work as collaborators on films, Pani Foundation and other projects that we feel passionate about. A big thank you to our families and friends for their constant support and understanding about this evolution in our relationship, and without whom we would not have been so secure in taking this leap. We request our well-wishers for good wishes and blessings, and hope that like us, you will see this divorce not as an end, but as the start of a new journey. Thanks and love, Kiran and Aamir."